Mira ya.
All right, hey guys, welcome to Lazy Five Ranch. My name is Michaela and I'll be your wagon driver today. So we're just gonna go over a few rules. First thing first, there are two animals we do not want to feed or pet today. Those are your zebras. They have top teeth and they have bottom teeth. I don't want you guys to lose any of your fingers. The second animal we don't want to feed or pet are your Watusi cows. They have crazy big horns. They can't control where those horns are going. It's right outside of their peripheral vision. I don't want you all to get hit by them. Now with your four-legged animals, you're gonna hold out your hand with the feet on it, not hold your feet out with your hand on it. And those animals are gonna nibble from your hand. With your two-legged animals, you're gonna hold out that feed bucket and they're gonna peck from that bucket. With your bison, buffalo, and cows, they're gonna come up to the wagon, open up big and wide, and you guys just drop that feed straight into their mouths. Those of you sitting on the back of the wagon, please don't feed or pet the animals that come up to that stair portion, because sometimes the animals like to jump up, and you know, if a cow jumps up, they're gonna sit down around this middle bench, give you all the fun facts about the rest of the animals. I'm just gonna drive the horses, pretend he's not there. while feeding the animals, please keep in mind, we do not want to throw the feed in their eyes, because if it gets in, it really hurts, and if it goes into their nose, I know it goes in dry, but I can promise you it doesn't come back out nice and dry. While the wagon is moving, I need you guys to stay seated for me, but when the wagon is stopped, you're more than welcome to stand up to feed and pet the animals. Just please don't stand on the benches, and please don't be like some of my school group kids and lay down underneath the benches to try to feed the animals. You could easily fall off doing that, or an animal's just gonna snatch you off the wagon. If you guys drop anything off the wagon, go ahead and let me know. Again, my name's Michaela. Just say, hey, Michaela, I dropped my kid. I really want him or her back. I'm kidding. If you drop anything valuable, please let me know. We'll radio over to Horse Barn. We'll make sure we get that item back for you. If I can't stop to wait for them to give you back that item, whenever we get back to the Horse Barn, you're more than welcome to go back into the loading area, for lack of a better term. We'll be sure to give you back that item. So if you guys want to go ahead and pick up all of your feed buckets, there should be enough, one for every two people. I do have professional bucket thieves out here, so make sure all of them are off of the floorboard underneath your bench. If you don't want to hold that bucket, you are more than welcome to set it down in the center bench. You guys ready to feed some animals?
Yeah.
Very quiet
group. Okay.
You were speaking.
I'm so used to having a shout over.
Mira el pig. Dale de comer, Jenny. Ajá. Ay, Jenny. Dale, come, mira.
Oh, he took the bucket.
No se la aviente, no se en la boca.
Oh, yeah, your buck is gone, I'm sorry.
Can I give it to him?
Yeah?
Don't feed him his mouth?
Put your hand like that, honey. Pon la mano así. No te pasa nada. Nomás te va a echar babas. Nomás te va a echar babas. Mira el chiquitito allá. Mira los marranitos allá. Pon tu mano así nomás.
Oh my god,
ten cuidado, no.
We are going to pull out to find a few more animals.
Mira eso como tiene la forma. Mira.
Right in your face. You gotta put your bucket out.
Your tongue.
Now, you're even for our house parental rules. The mother does lay the eggs, the dad lays down a ton of the eggs, hatches them, and then takes care of the chicks for about 18 months.
Jan, no te piques tanto.
That was chasing.
If you listen closely, you're going to hear a drumming noise. We do not have a drumming crew out here. We have the emu birds. They have a special sack in their throat that allows them to make that noise.
Eat them.
They're actually some of your most docile birds we have out here.
Oh, that's okay.
I like to take my finger and tap your feet.
No, let's not.
All right, guys, we're gonna pull out just so you're not losing all your feed to the bravos and emus. Is everyone seated?
Did you feed any animals yet?
I wish I was like penguins.
Ese de macho lo tienes que aventar en la boca. Mira.
Oh, he has mud on him, I think.
That's a skinny dude.
Oh, now he's trying to lay it on.
Oh, but that's your lips.
So if you look past your white fellow deer to the left, you're going to see a brown sheep walking towards us. That brown sheep is your all dad sheep all the way from Egypt. Between you and me, they're not your brightest sheep out here, but they're babies.
Give me your hand.
Ay, mi dedo.
His tongue feels weird.
Alright.
His tongue feels weird. You go.
Mira ya el longhorn, mira el grandote, mira.
Zebras.
Mira las bolas. Mira los cuernotes. Me asustó.
¿Eh?
So they just gotta sit there all day until they
move. Alright guys, if you want to start shaking your feet, because we're gonna try to draw them this way.
Oh, is that you?
Yes.
They're like, oh, hey, I'm here, yeah?
Oh,
oh,
oh
my goodness.
Oh, cool. Oh, cool. Wow. He's a furry.
Y ahí están todos parados en el. No se pueden mover, mira.
I don't think we're drawing, we're supposed to be drawing.
Oh my gosh, the baby.
Just hold on.
Oh, baby.
Drop it in there.
Yeah, you had to drop it in.
Drop it in there, baby.
So much shit.
Oh, yeah, so
okay. This, I can do away
with. Oh, look at that big
dog. The baby.
Oh, it's in his nose. Ew.
No, he doesn't want
it.
Yeah,
he's
like, yeah, I'm good.
Are you over here even?
He
wants some food.
Going sideways in the attempt to escape.
Ew, his tongue goes all the way.
I don't know how it's
working.
It might be working. Like, his vehicles are still back there. That one's barely been
okay,
able to make it through now.
Oh my
gosh, I think they're
going to
make it.
Why are
you doing
that?
Another white one.
Dali.
I am.
America's national land mammal.
Eat
whenever we first settled America, we noticed that the Indians were hunting these bison. So we decided that we would hunt them as well, but we didn't take enough care of them, so they almost became extinct. As a result, we stopped hunting them. And they became our national land mammal, and their population has slowly started growing. All right, guys, we're going to report this way. You guys still have some leftover feed for the giraffes. If everyone find a seat, please hang on to your feed buckets, children that you'd like to keep, and all valuables. We are going to make our way down to the hill. All right, guys, is everyone ready?
Tu pelo.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, sorry.
Drop it in their mouth. Drop it in their mouth, baby. Drop it in there. Ahí viene otro.
There you go.
Good job.
Yeah, do it again.
I
want to
be.
Do it again so we can picture, girl.
Oh my God, look at the piggies. They're so cute.
You're Eva.
Need a picture, Eva. There you go.
Is this his walk?
Tú el sol y para que te tomen la foto. Está prego, Mary. Va a tener un baby, dale de comer.
Oh God!
Okay, with my hand.
Where's the mama that's trying to
stop?
Yeah. There you go. Get out.
I can't save my mom.
Come down. I don't know about all that.
Well, honestly, I feel like aren't a lot of them twins since they were all born at the same time?
Five.
Uh-oh.
They all want
Te van a agarrar el pelo.
So your water buffalo are easily trainable. Farmers use them to pull water to it if you want to. The way that their feet are made allows for their body weight to be evenly distributed. So your Asian farmers use them a lot in the rice fields because they're able to walk on that marshy ground and not sink.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, no.
I was like, what is it on my shoulder?
We have like five.
Oh.
Really want some
fruit. Muddy. All right, guys. We're
gonna make our way over to the giraffe
pen. Bouncy, I love giraffes. Ahí está, mira.
So see, look at the piglets, they're so tiny. Cecilia, they're so tiny.
I wish I could
go with
When you're pregnant, do you have to eat them up? I wish we just watched your lot have birth right now. I'm just so happy they don't know what they're directing. Can I just throw it?
They want to
help.
They want
to help. Gabby, Bradley are
in
front of us about
the
giant
spot.
I'm going to have to bring you one. So the Japanese eat it. It's sacred.
I feel so bad.
You what?
I feel so bad.
In front of us, we have a llama. I haven't named her yet, but she has a similar name named Angel Pants because she's got a brown body and then a white belly. A black head.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
like a black horse
here. A what?
A black horse I live.
A black horse?
Como que vemos en el Facebook.
¿Que baila? Tú bájate.
¿Mi?
Tú bájate. Bájate.
You tell me.
Ay, párate.
Both of the babies are inside the giraffe barn. So this small one is Jen. country, and the bigger drop is just like our brother and sister. So if you guys have a baby, go ahead. I won't judge if you
They're not coming.
Look.
Washington.
We're trying to get them to come.
We have a baby.
She's like, put me down.
He's here for this child.
No, you're a giraffe. I promise you we don't make their names up. Each of them have a different spot pattern. That's how we tell the difference between them. There we go. That's that one right over there. Washington.
Washington.
Here comes Gemma. She just came out of the barn. Now, your giraffe has seven vertebrae in their neck, just like we do. It's just that theirs are very long and very heavy. So here comes the baby boy. Probably get a little bit more depending on the size. Their tongues are dark gray color. That has extra melanin in their tongue so that they're able to pull the tree leaves down and not get sunburned.
Jesse,
these guys ever fight?
They do.
Yeah.
They have the horns, they're called ossicles. Yeah. What they do is they run after each other and hit each other with the ossicles.
Just remember, oh my God.
Donald Trump.
All right, guys, so you're going to see little black dogs.
allá, chiquitito, chiquitito.
Toby. So the more that we apply the wagon brake and the more that we pull in its mouth, the harder he pulls against it.
Oh my god. Yeah, that.
Mi hija está diciendo que así camino. ¿Así camina tu mami? ¿Cómo camina? Mala.
No, cuando tienes sus zapatillas yo doy. Puede venir uno atrás de la camioneta.
Thank you. caballos aquí.